Study finds COVID-19 infection rate in mass jails, prisons nearly three times that of state's general population.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.